press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Okay, Abigail, what is going to be the USP of your team?
I don't really think there's a USP. USP as in such, every person comes with his or her own USP. And I have really lovely and great people in our team, and we're really happy with them. So I'm guessing that once we start working together, we can probably figure out our strengths and weaknesses together.
That's a wonderful answer. Every athlete says the same thing, you know? It's all about the game. We'll figure out about the winning and losing later. But here at Alpha Fit Game, we have a team owner who is really confused in order to who to select in our team and whom not to select. Like, you have a lot of options and everyone is like competing, giving a bottleneck competition to each other. So how difficult it is for you to select the team finally?
See, unless I'll see them practicing, I don't know yet. But yes, I decided to, you know, pick those people who actually have a lot of strength and they really take care a lot about their workouts, about their routines and about their fitness. So I have those people with me right now and I'm really glad and thankful that everybody is here. Thank you so much for being there always. I love you all. And fitness is something which I got inspired by Sunny. Honestly, I was never into it. I used to think that being skinny is the best thing to do, you know, but I didn't know the actual thing that fitness is so important for you. So Sunny has inspired me a lot and I'm really looking forward for this game because it is in me right now. Thank you.
Also, let me tell you one thing. Sara is so inspired by the games that she's working out 7 hours every day already.
Yeah. Since a month. Four hours I'm doing my dance rehearsals and 3 hours of gymnastics, so that makes somewhere around 7 hours. So I just recently started a month back after I came back from a FITZUP trip and I saw the people were doing, like, Sahil is so amazing. I really look up to him. He's amazing. So I thought that, you know, this is very important that you should love yourself first to make people fall in love with you. So this is what I'm following right now. Thank you, Sunny.
I would like to call on stage Sahil Rashid and Ritesh Saiwal, our pro athletes. If you guys can please join us.
Yes, put your hands together for Sahil and... Well, that's Sahil and Ritesh on stage. They are our FITZUP pro athletes. Can I stand here? Okay. Kishwar, I have a question. Same team. Okay. Kishwar, the name of your team is decided?
Kishwar, I love you!
That's the name of our team, Kishwar, I love you. No, it hasn't been decided yet. Any strategies that you're coming up with to participate in the game and compete?
I think the only strategy we need is Meera not playing the game. That's it. That is going to be my strategy. That Meera should not be in the team. And not playing, for sure. Otherwise, Sahil to bahut competition hai yaar, Sahil tujhe. And by the way, jab tak mujh tak baat aayi hai na, tab tak sabne sab kuch bol diya hai. So, like, really, I have nothing to say. But yes, really looking forward to it. Sunny was the one who introduced me to cricket and now to fitness. So really looking forward to it, and I think all of us here are friends and it's going to be a healthy competition. Not when it comes to a competition. I'm not very healthy, but still I... Barkhana, I've been through it, so we know. But yeah, we'll keep it healthy and it'll be fun. So don't worry, Sahil is mere paas. He'll keep me controlled. Yeah. So Sahil is actually one of the pro athletes who's really, really helped me build my team. So maximum credit isi ko jata hai. Sahil is the man for me right now. Yes, right here. And come on guys, thoda josh dikhao. Hashtag kya tha? Mehengi padegi haar boss. Ye nahi chalega, samjhe na? I know. And just to let you guys know, the two girls that performed were from my team. Yeah. Just saying, guys.
Well, thank you. Wow, the competition and the heat has already started on this platform. Up next, I have our FITZUP pro athlete, Sahil. Sahil, I want to talk to you, Sahil. Come here. Okay. You are very fit. You know all these fit people. Now tell me one thing. When they all get into the competition, what is the plan? What are you making them do?
Well, it's gonna be a combination of people who have different, who have expertise in different fields. You know, so it's not just MMA. So we have people from MMA. We have people from calisthenics. It's gonna be a team game. Nobody has one strength. It's gonna be complete. Everybody's gonna give their best, and we're gonna make it as one team. And that's why it was such a nice phase when we were searching for people, and we found such amazing people as you have seen, Tejabi and Fit Mom. And we are glad that so many people are here, because this was one of my dream as well. And I'm so glad that because of FITZUP, it's getting done, because we really wanted this thing to happen in India, and it's actually happening, the obstacle games. And just looking forward to it, and I'm so glad that we are the same team. It's gonna be so much fun.
Only mentally strong
enough. Also, I wanted to say we have Ritesh, who actually participated in American Ninja Warrior, who represented India. It's been ultimate Beastmaster, and we are so glad that you're getting all the knowledge from there and gonna share it with us. So really, really glad that we're gonna work out together here. Peace. Thank you so much.
Ritesh, you have been, we just found out, you've been to America's Ninja Warrior, which is Ultimate Beastmaster. You've been to Ultimate Beastmaster, and it is one of a very difficult competition. And in India, we're getting a concept like that. How excited are you?
The most important part about this whole setup of Alpha Fit Games is it's bringing raw talent together, and that's the thing that makes me most happiest. It's not about the money that you earn, it's about the passion that you carry on your shoulders and your sleeves all the time. So thank you, Sunny, and thank you, Alpha Fit Games, for getting this together. Yes, it definitely excites me, because this will truly define what fitness is. And you have to say that I go to a gym, or I just want to compete with somebody. It's for you, and it definitely excites me, but also gives me more responsibility to execute in the most efficient way ever possible.
That's very well regarded. Ritesh, 100 push-ups in one go?
Not really. We expect everybody to work most efficiently with their mind, because fitness primarily starts from your brain. And that the thought that you have flows with your body, and that's what the whole competition is all about. And when I was on the show back in Hollywood, I'm from a place called Patna back in Bihar, never thought that I would be a part of a Hollywood show. And it was just one thing, the pure passion of fitness, that got me there. So it's a learning curve for all of the participants who would be playing or will be the part of the show. Never say that I am a trainer, I'm a slash coach. The opportunity that you get in today's world is phenomenal. Be proud about whatever you do.
Thank you so much, Ritesh. Very well regarded.